The next restaurant that I'm going to is Anzu.
Hiya.
Ah,
someone. Nasi tori desu.
Arigatou gozaimasu. So, one person?
Yes, hitori.
Okay. Arigatou gozaimasu. You speak so well Japanese?
Chotto.
Where did you learn?
University. Daigakusei
is a student.
Daigaku. University. Yeah. What's your name, sir?
My name is Carl. I'm a Chinese.
Oh! You know Japanese?
I know Japanese. I stay 20 years there.
Where? Japan for a long time?
Long time.
Wash dishes there?
No,
Are you in Goro, England, 4 years?
I see, that's why you're a bit cheaper, huh?
Oh, okay. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you, enjoy.
Mr. Kao, thank you very much.
One person?
One person,
sorry.
Sure. It's okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you,
okay. Name card is...
Okay,
See you in the YouTube in 2 months time.
Okay.
Mr. Kao, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Mr. Kao Nguyen. Thank you very much. Yeah. Thank you.
Tonkatsu Anzu.
Very, very heavy cutlery here on the plate. Very nice. It's made of clay, this part here, then porcelain around this part. Very nice. Of course, I kind of fucked up already.
You're a model? Bodybuilder?
No. Yoga.
Oh, yoga. Wow, you got a lot of wings. Yoga also can do this, ah? You wait, you do
I do yoga, some weights, and gymnastics.
Oh, okay. Oh. That's all, right?
Yeah.
That's all. Thank you.
So this is the...
What's your name, sir?
Anson.
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 Yourself?
Jerry. Nice meeting you.
So in Japan, of course, very, very popular is the fried pork cutlet. Normally it's like served with like rice and curry, which is, the Japanese curry is not the same as the curry in Malaysia. Normally I like the curry that is like full of belacan or krill. That's called a yonya curry. Indian curry do not use, whatchamacallit, krill or belacan. This one, yeah, in Japan it's very popular. I'm just eating the cutlet without any rice at all. So it's still very warm. Just now that when I had the sushi with the prawn, wow. Very, very warm. Just out of the fryer when filming the performers for the, I'm not sure what it's called. The four ladies and one guy, I think. Or was it three ladies? Not sure. Once you mix sparkling wine and beer, you will be fucked up. So let it rest for a while because it's very, very hot. You want to get coughing a lot. Oh, they have Kirin beer actually. Maybe it's different from Heineken. This is, of course, Heineken. Kirin beer would be a bit different. Hi, buddy.
Is there like Kirin beer?
Yeah, you can choose Kirin beer or Calpis.
Calpis is just water, right?
It's the white color one. It's like yogurt.
Yogurt?
Yogurt drink.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Calpis water is yogurt?
Yeah.
Oh, can I have...
Calpis.
Wait, Kirin beer and Heineken is the same old thing, right?
I'm not sure because I don't drink.
Oh, you don't drink? You're too young for it. You look very young.
Yeah.
You're 12 years old.
No, actually I'm 20 something.
20 something? Yeah. Oh, okay, okay. So Calpis water is actually yogurt?
Yeah, yogurt. The white color there.
Oh, what does it taste like? Is it nice?
A bit sweet.
Sweet, can I have that?
Yeah.
Are you going to take this one?
No, it's okay. It's good here.
Oh, yeah. Calpis, I thought it was just water, but it seems according to that guy, which I've forgotten to ask the name of. Time to try the, whatever you call this, pork cutlet. There's a bit of, I think, some sauce here. Mayonnaise, yellow. Of course under this light is you can't see the yellowness. It's yellow to me, it's mustard yellow. Oh, oh, thank you very much. What's your name, sir?
I'm Tan.
Tan, Mr. Tan.
Yes.
You in YouTube?
Yeah.
Oh, YouTube, where's my name card?
Here you go.
Yeah, help yourself. You have also one hand.
Yeah.
I have two hands, so I can get it for you. Thank
okay,
you very
have
much.
Have a look.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Enjoy your meal.
Oh, handsome guy. Mr. Hanson. There you go. Help yourself. So you do full-time yoga instructor?
No, not full-time with other stuff.
Oh, modeling.
No. Event emceeing, voiceover recording.
Oh, recording artist. The mayonnaise, I thought it was mayonnaise but it's not, it's actually wasabi. Radish. Very, very... burns the throat. I'm going to try this Calpis here. Tastes like some kind of fruity water. Actually, I'm not sure. I'm not sure what to make it. I do not know how to actually describe the taste of this thing. I have no idea. No idea at all. Time to try it. It smells of fried stuff. Tempura style type of frying.
very crunchy. Very crunchy on the outside. Maybe it's alcohol better. Not sure. By itself, there's a pork taste. Not so strong. Not strong pork taste. Very fun trip. Let's try with the wasabi yellow sauce. Definitely gonna get sore throat. Very hot. You still do not know how to actually describe this drink, Calpis Water. Non-alcoholic. Other condiments here. Soy sauce.
Yeah, my friend is here.
Not sure what this is.
Can I join you, bro?
Sure, sure. Here is only a pork cutlet. There's a salt here. Not sure what this is actually. Oh, it comes with a very cute looking bucket. Alright, let's try the sauces.
Ayo.
Have you tried only one?
I've tried from the other.
How's the pork? Okay.
Tastes like pork cutlet.
It is.
I think it's beer battered fried tempura.
Hey, where's Peter Lee?
I don't know. He's supposed to eat a lot of things.
Ah, he's not here. I can't.
Today you went to that other place already.
Where?
Don't know about food. Something food one. Food related one.
But you mean now?
This morning.
Oh.
Not sure. There are a lot of events with all this food, but I do not want to go there because I have so many videos I have to edit, so why go to all these places? Spicy. So the sauces from the big little pot here is here.
So let's try.
So you're going for this tomorrow?
Yes, I'm going. You know. Yeah.
How are you going?
Going by bike? Why? Why?
I need someone to bring me there. I don't know how to get there.
Is mines. The mines. smartphone. Google Maps. You can use the Google Maps to find out.
We share.
What? I can't eat all of this meat. I'm kind of. Okay. Kind of like fucked up already. Mixing sparkling wine and beer. Wow. Awesome.
Yeah, I told you not to mix.
Yeah.
One drink.
No, it tastes like Kentucky Fried Chicken with the sauce.
Yeah, it's like fried chicken.
No, it's... Hey! This is chicken ah!
Where you get the sauce?
Here.
Oh, you gotta pour it here.
Wait, this is chicken ah! Yeah, this is chicken. I thought it was pork. This is why it's so tender and soft.
Oh, okay. You want to pour for me?
Yeah.
Come. Help me.
Why you fucked up, Lou ah?
Huh?
Are you fucked up? No. Not yet lah.
Don't plan to lah, bro.
Hey, I thought you always. Oh, okay. That day one at the sports garden, so you went. Obviously, you went home safely. Yeah. Were you drunk?
Tipsy,
okay. Hopefully, tomorrow the Hino event will be full of alcohol. But I don't think so, actually.
No, I think they have.
Yeah, oh, okay. It's a big hall, you know?
Yes.
It's a very huge hall. Is this white stuff here? Mayonnaise, I think. You want some? Oh, this white stuff?
What's that?
I don't know.
Does it taste nice? What is that?
I don't know. There is wasabi here. Yellow wasabi. Wasabi, careful.
Huh?
Wasabi.
Careful.
Yeah, wasabi is not green color, it's yellow color. I'm trying to fool you until it kicks you in the balls.
Better not take it. No, you just take this and this. This is better. This goes with this.
Ah, it goes with the brown sauce. This is a huge camera. There's one small little thing here which is very cute. I don't know what it is, how you actually pour, or there's a hole here like an elephant. Soy sauce, I think. So how was the other restaurant? How was the other restaurant?
It was okay. I had we had the I don't know what you call it. Some Japanese sliced chicken.
Sliced chicken?
Yeah. It's quite nice. Yeah, I went there.
Is it raw?
Yeah, it's raw. It's
raw chicken. Oh, yeah. Okay.
I'm trying to look for someone to bring me to Hino tomorrow. Then my RSVP confirmed.
RSVP confirmed?
Why? Because mine is so far from me.
Where you stay at? Damansara, right?
Wōtā Damansara. But my office is in KL. So, but I need someone to fetch me from KL and bring me home.
He cannot, I cannot, because of motorcycle?
Yeah. Look, someone who drives the car.
Joseph is not here, why?
Why you didn't I inform him to come?
D, ask D to.
Yeah, so why?
You say yes one, okay one.
So where's Lee?
I don't know.
This is nice, no?
Huh? Nice, nice chicken cutlet, not pork, chicken.
Oh, chicken.
Do you know what's Calpis Water?
Japanese milk.
Sorry?
Japanese milk.
Japanese what?
Japanese milk. You know the
milk? Milk,
yeah.
Oh, milk, it doesn't taste like milk. Oh.
It tastes like juice.
Yeah, some kind of fruit juice.
Yeah.
No idea.
Idea. Something
like
it's, they call it Japanese.
Wait, what's your name, sir?
Calpis.
Oh, no, not your name. You're Calpis.
Chandran.
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Gerry.
Gerry.
Welcome to YouTube.
Oh, hello.
Are you looking at it? Are you looking at the lens?
Yes.
my name card.
The
name I'm too fucked up, I'm too drunk to open it, so go ahead.
Okay.
In 2 months time, maybe.
Sure.
Gerry, what is this? Hey, sorry, what's his name? Chandra.
Chandra.
What is this?
That's katsu.
Oh, okay.
Katsu.
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 In chicken, right?
That's pork.
Pork?
Yeah.
Pork is not chicken.
It's so soft, it's like chicken. It's
yeah, that's the...
Very tender.
That's the ingredient.
That's very good.
Japanese chef, so
he chose
the
meeting. Oh, okay. Compliments to the chef.
Yeah.
Thank you, Chandran.
Thank you.
It's pork, you know why?
Why?
Because you can see, you can see from here.
Okay, thank you.
You can see from here.
Pork, the fat.
Yeah. You can see from here.
But it looks like
no.
Chicken.
You see from here, it's pork.
Yeah, the fat. Nice. Very, very tender.
It tastes like chicken, eh?
Yeah, it tastes like chicken. But the brown sauce, what is it? Barbecue sauce?
Mm. Yeah, tastes like chicken, no?
Yeah, yeah, tastes like chicken. So are you going or not, the inner one?
Thinking of going.
Have to go what? RSVP already.
It's
not mine. It's not mine. I'm afraid the Hino one won't be as awesome as here, right?
No, it is. Automobile events, car events.
Buffet style.
Huh?
Buffet style. Is it buffet or what? Table one.
You have a table. Standing table up you.
This sauce is awesome. Still do not know what the hell it is. Can dab off. Your wife or girlfriend, the blogger? Sister.
Oops. Oh, I thought it's your girlfriend.
I thought it's your girlfriend. Sister. sorry.
No, we mistaken a guy and a girl. We thought they are a couple.
Oh yeah. Sorry about that. What's it? Hi.
He's asking.
Are you a blogger?
Are you the older brother?
Instagrammer. Oh. What's the name?
Melanie. How to spell it?
Melania. Oh, Melania.
Melanie.
Oh, but it's spelled Melania, right?
No, it's M-E-L-A-N-I-E. Yeah, Melanie.
Oh, Melanie, okay. Instagrammer and influencer. Ah, okay. Jerry. Hi, YouTubers, kind of like. And your brother? What's the name?
I'm Yuking.
Yuking?
Yeah, I am Yuking.
Also an Instagrammer.
Oh,
lifestyle and influencer. Oh, nice.
Have a car? Do you have a car?
Ah, you don't have a car. Oh, camera shy. Instagrammer, camera shy. That's weird.
Wow.
Okay, so first time for everything.
Yeah, really
my foot. Why? Yeah, it's hard. But some parts of it is as soft as a chicken.
Yeah.
Or a woman's breast. yes, I know.
Wow, now I'm full already eating this.
Drink more wine.
So this is for you, bro.
I think you have three more restaurants to go.
Serious? You have not been to the other three?
No, you.
I went, I think. Like, there's another one, right?
How many have you gone to?
I don't know.
It's fucked up already, is it? There's three more. Three more, I can see.
Two.
Are you going to go to the other group?
Which one?
No line one.
Huh?
The one without the line.
The one without the
line. Line.
Huh?
唔使排隊嘅, 去啊。
Oh.
Is it?
You thought it's chicken.
Yeah.
Oh no, so you didn't eat, huh? Oh man.
Why, he's Muslim? Whoa. That's a close call.
But they drink alcohol. They think instead they're drinking alcohol.
Okay. Cheers.
Where's Melanie, where's your drink? Cheers.
Hey. Concentrating Instagramming.
Oh.
Very. Mr. Kao? Good! Tastes like chicken. I mean, soft like chicken, but it's actually
pork. Thank
you
very much.
Very nice.
It's very different because it's pork from Japan.
Is it like Wagyu beef?
Yes.
Oh, you give it music, disco music, yeah. Beer also.
Also different.
Scotch whiskey, happy, nice, tastes like chicken.
It's very sweet.
Okay. Yeah. Unfortunately, I'm Muslim actually.
Oh. Theory.
No, I'm joking. Mr. Kawas. See you, thank you very much. Thank you.
Thanks.
And the
four
is in
the middle.
Oh, it's
easy. Oh. Yuki, Melanie, see you.
Bye.
Then I still love you. Come. Sandy will call you for reservation anything.
Oh, this one you have to.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
This one, because I just the whole floor one. Okay.
Hey.
Also in Mandau Summer.
This is last week. I was there.
Oh.
The other day I was halfway here.
Oh,
last time I was paying one
day. So I'm staying near Mandau Summer.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm from DJ.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Yeah. Hope to see you again.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
Oh.
Thank you.
Mr. Kao, if you have contacts in Japan, Saibun, let me know. I'll go to Japan for 4 years.
Thank you.
Make money.
I'm 19.
Dan Dajin!
Thank you.
Hey, David, are you going or not?
Okay, hey, like,
this one finished already, right? Don't
this
need.
One is souvenir.
Oh, souvenir, okay, yes. Thank you. Thank you.
Bye.
Chandran,
bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Oh, beer. Miss, beer, please. Thank you.